Hi friends, in this video we are going to learn about quantum numbers. How to write quantum numbers? What are quantum numbers? They represent the address of each electron in an atom. Each electron in an atom is described by a set of numbers N, L, M and S. These numbers are called quantum numbers. These indicates the probability of finding the electron in the space around the nucleus of an atom. First one is principal quantum number and it is denoted by N, also called as principal energy level, PEL. This quantum number is related to the size and energy of the main shell. It has positive integer values of 1, 2, 3 and so on. As N increases, the shells become larger and the electrons in those shells are farther from the nucleus. It means that if N value increases, then the energy of the shell also increases. It tells about main shell. Look here, 1s, 2s, 3s, and the number increases, then size also increases. Look here, n square, number of orbitals in the energy level. Now, second quantum number, that is angular momentum quantum number, and it is denoted by L. It tells about the block of periodic table. L has integer values 0 to n minus 1. For each value of n, each L value represents one subshell, or it denotes the block of the periodic table. Each value of L is related to the shape of a particular subshell around the nucleus. They are also denoted by S, P, D, F and so on. Look here, block of periodic table, that is S block, P block, D block and F block. And also shape of orbitals are given here. L equal to 0, it tells about S block. L equal to 1, P block. L equal to 2 represents D block. And L equal to 3 represents F block. You remember that? L equal to 0 means N equal to 1, therefore 1 minus 1, 0. Now third one is magnetic quantum number and it is denoted by ML. It tells about the orbital position, that means it tells about the electron position in the orbital. This quantum number has integer values between minus L and plus L, including 0. For certain value of L, there are 2L plus 1 values of M. Suppose L equal to 2, then M values are minus 2, minus 1, 0, 1 and 2. How can we get that? We know that 2L plus 1 formula, 2 into 2 plus 1, that equal to 5. So, the values are minus 2 to plus 2. And look here, S orbital is having only one M value, and P, for P there are three values, minus 1, 0 and plus 1. For D there are five values, minus 2 to plus 2. And for F, there are seven values, Look here. How can you get that? For F, L is 3. 3 2s are 6 plus 1. 7 values. Minus 3 2 plus 3. Now, fourth quantum number, that is spin quantum number. It tells about the electron spin direction. And it is generated by plus half or minus half. This quantum number refers to the positive orientation of the spin of an electron. One clockwise and other anti-clockwise spin. These are represented by plus half and minus half. Look here. In nitrogen atom, the electrons are distributed and the spin is denoted by up and down arrows. Look carefully. If up arrow is there, plus half, and down arrow is there, we have to represent it as minus half. Look all the values. Now, we are going to write quantum numbers of one electron. Look here, that is neon. Neon is having 10 electrons. That means each electron has 4 quantum location numbers. Suppose, let us take one electron and write the quantum numbers. Look here, we are taking 8th electron. First, we have to write n value. That means it is in second shell. So, n equal to 2. Then, what we have to write? Now write L value or block number. It belongs to P block. That means L equal to 1. Understand? Next, we have to write M value or orbital location. In P block, there are Px, Py and Pz. That means M values are minus 1, 0 and 1. Look here, 8th electron is in minus 1 orbital. Therefore, M equal to minus 1. Next, is it represents up arrow or down arrow? Look here, it is denoted by down arrow. That means we have to write spin value as minus 1 by 2. Understand? Now, write them in an order. That's it. Look here, N equal to 2, L equal to 1, M equal to minus 1 and S equal to minus 1 by 2. S or we can say it as MS. So, all the values are 2, 1, minus 1 and minus 1 by 2. Like this, we can write all the quantum numbers of any electron. Thank you.